A lover in me, and the rebel in me.